A struggling economy means people are sometimes forced to try other means to make ends meet, and that could cost you. Good evening, everyone. I'm Brian Roche. We begin tonight with a News 8 on your side scam alert. For people who need a little extra cash, payday loans are pretty tempting. But besides the high interest rates involved with them, there's another hidden danger.
If you need cash quick, payday loans are just a click away on the internet. You'll get the money and a high interest rate. And eventually, you may start getting some pretty annoying phone calls.
It's nonstop. It starts at 8 o'clock in the morning, and I've gotten calls all the way up till 7 o'clock at night.
Tiffany Willauer says she was a reference for her sister on a payday loan that was taken out 4 years ago. She says the loan was paid off almost immediately. But in the last 5 days, she's been receiving threatening phone calls with an automated message saying the loan has not been paid.
So I call it back, and it's the Epstein and Weinberg Associates lawyer's office. They're claiming to be in New York.
The office is actually located outside of Atlanta, Georgia. And according to the Better Business Bureau, the company has an F rating and a number of unresolved complaints because the BBB simply cannot physically locate the business. Tiffany says when she does call back, the man who answers the phone will not tell her how much her sister owes.
They're threatening her with theft and fraud, but they're threatening me on coming and taking my stuff. Putting a lien on my car, coming and taking the assets in my house if she doesn't pay.
And after the latest phone call on Tuesday, Tiffany says she hasn't received another call because she asked one simple question.
I told them I was going to send them a letter asking the phone calls to stop because I wanted my name taken off of this because I have nothing to do with this. And he refused to give me the address.
And the reason he did that, by providing an address, the caller would not only reveal a location, it would allow Tiffany to send a letter asking them to stop contacting her, which is her legal right. If you start getting calls like this from a debt collector, ask for evidence of the debt in writing. It's your legal right under the Fair Debt Collection Practices Act. If they don't provide that for you in writing, it's a scam, folks. We have more information on your rights regarding debt collection practices on WGAL.com.